What's up guys, it's moffatt here with another commentary. Today I am playing Poppy in the top lane. And who am I against? I'm against the Aswell. I just got flask like normal. And head to top lane. And hopefully I won't sound too low. I don't know if I can really fix it like now or something. I don't know. So if I'm too low, I'm sorry for that. My convictions will not falter. But hopefully I won't be. Can lower the volume. Here we go. Hey there, now I should sound alright, hopefully. Just going to stand around in case Trendemir decides to take the rebuff. But it does not seem like that, so I'm just going to head to the top lane. So yeah, it's been a while since I've done a video, and sorry for that. Why does she get a cloth armor against a Cassiopeia? I guess she didn't see the Cassiopeia or something, I don't know. And... wait, who am I against? Oh, I am against Yasuo, it's a Cassiopeia support. I think. Yeah, it is. I've seen some Cassiopeia supports lately. They have been so freaking annoying. Because they do so much damage. And it's like, if they land one Q on you, they get like the... fully thing on their frost fang or something like that. Don't remember what it's called. But yeah, you get what I mean. They get... yes, spell thief edge was it. They get all of the money from that, but apparently Cassiopeia started with a Doran's ring. So I don't know about that. But you know what? I don't really care because she's not in my lane. So I should not care about that as much. And then not get hit by the tornado. That will be bad. Okay. I'm just going to... or not. Well, that sucks. Puss it out. They don't want to trade with me. I guess it's kinda like careful on what he's on with his passive. He's doing some really good things anyway. Because with this passive up I can't trade with him. I maybe can now. I just wanted to get the cannon minion instead. And it looks like Rengar is coming up. So I'm just going to get myself here and hopefully he will get... or not. No, wait. Just going to... okay. That was random. What are you doing? Okay, we got his flash. Nice. No, please. I don't need to be helped to push. But it was a good gank. We got his flash. I got some pressure on him. I think I can kill him. Yes, you got pinned to the wall, bitch. Suck on that. Come here, minion. Yay. And if he's not going back, now I'm going to dive him. Because I got the mana for it, I got the HP for it. Hopefully I got the HP for it. I'm going. And now I'm just backing out. Yes, he died. Just going all in. I don't think he expected that, and I should probably not stay here because I have a Trindomir jungle. He can pretty easily come and kill me, but I want this cannon minion. There we go. And now I have to run. Run, little puppy, run. Yeah, and they got the battle regalia, I think it is. I got the battle regalia, something like that. I got a skin for Poppy anyway. I love this skin of Poppy. I think it's the best skin of Poppy. And will I? Yes, I will have a four with my machine. This Jasso will feel my rage. Yes, the Cassiopeia support is really annoying. And she even got a really cool skin for Cassiopeia as well. What is that Cassiopeia skin called? Cyrene, something like that? I don't know, actually. And he got a dagger, okay. And four pots. Four pots I don't agree getting, because that's making it more harder for me to kill him. So that's not fun. So I would recommend not getting that if you're against a poppy that you just got killed by. Just don't get potions. Just let poppy kill you over and over again. That's at least what I think. Come here. Come here, you bitch! Got his passive anyway, and a good chunk of his HP anyway. Almost won that trade. Come here. Boop! What do you want from me, man? Bitch. Boop. Got his passive. Just going to ward that. Boop! And he picked up the kill. It's okay. We killed him anyway. Good job. I would have probably killed him alone. Yeah, I said sorry. It's okay. It's totally fine. He's a carry as well. And it doesn't look like it's going too well for my bot lane. So that's not good. And... yes, I got it. Nice. Going to get this. He's just level 4. Yes, I am 2 levels above him. That's extremely good. And the wave is even pushing towards me, so I'm even... So I'm even way more ahead of him. And hopefully I can actually... No, I won't, because I don't have the money. I had money for boots, but I like... I, for some reason, thought I had like the money for a cutlass or something. But I did not. So that makes me sad. Because if I had the cutlass, I could just like recall, come back to base and just straight up dive him. Because I got my ultimate, so I'm not scared of tower damage. Okay, I'm not like too far ahead of him, but I'm still quite a bit ahead of him. So that's extremely good. And come on, one more here. Boop. I just want to... Oh, it's a siege minion wave, that sucks. I want to go back. I'm just going to pop a potion and stay in lane. And that's it. I think he's scared of me. Even though I got no mana. You should always check the mana, especially when you're against Poppy. Like Poppy and Kayle. Those champions are like the two top laners that relies on like 100% mana. Especially in early game. Well, Kyle relies on mana all the time to be able to do damage, because he needs to her E. But Poppy needs like her, just her like Q and all that shit. Just her overall kit to do damage. In the early game, she can do a lot, huge amount of damage in the late game anyway. And what do you want, Yasuo? You can ult me if you want to. No, that didn't even hit me. I thought that hit me. I'm going to go back now, and now I'm actually going to wait. I want a phage. That's it. No, I missed. I'm not going to pop my potion yet. I'm going to pop it if it starts to like harass me and play aggressive. And actually hit me with that. That's sad. That's mine. Not mine. Now it is. I want my phage because yeah, phage OP. And yeah. No, I missed it! And after this wave, after the siege wave when I got the siege minion, or got the XP from it, wow, I can't farm. I will, oh, a Magi's Aswell. That's pretty manly, I got some balls there. When it's even, yeah, when it's even losing in farm. Can you stop? I don't care about you. No! Stop it. Just going to push this wave out. And then go back. Because I got a lot of money in my pocket. Boop. Don't mind me, Jasmine, just pushing. He's literally not attacking me at all. That's so fun. There, now we'll go back. Oh my god, they died again. That's not good. Is he going to be a dick or something? No, it was not. I would be pretty mad if he was. I'm actually just going to stay for boots as well. These boots are OP. Level 6 and level 6. Okay, they're not like extremely far behind in levels. But still, they are 4 kills on a disadvantage. So that's not good. What are you doing to my tower, Yasuo? Stop it! And yeah, let's just keep face rolling on this Jesso. And hopefully taking him out of the game. And I don't know, Trindam is probably just AFK farming. Or is AFK, I don't really know. Hopefully it's not AFK, because AFK is not cool. Oh, you're scared of me? Bam! What are you doing? Okay. Well, I don't know what you were supposed to do there, but I'm going to kill you now. Just letting you know that. I got no clue what he was trying to do. No, I'm sorry, Akali, for wasting your time. At the same time, you should not have come up here. I don't need any help at all. I'm just going to tell them that I don't need help. And the bot lane needs help even more. Oh, Blitz can even leave the CD carry to gank. That's not the smartest thing, I think. Especially not against a fat bot lane. Anyway, she's against a Twitch as well. Twitch can come out from nowhere. Or she can just get killed by Cassiopeia. Ah, there. Yeah, Cassiopeia got a haunting, guys. She's doing a lot of damage. This way I would have killed you. Ah, okay then. Just going to tap a little heart as well. Come here, Jesu. Wasagi! Ouch, why did you do that? Come here. Look at that damage. So good. And you get stunned and even more damage. Come at me, bro. I dare you. I dare you. Come on. He will go on it. I knew it. Come on. No! Wow. Are you? Yes, I got him. No, oh, that flash. I was actually thinking I wouldn't get that kill. Oh, I got a 4 with my Trinity Force. This is going to be fun. And now I am going to get a Blitzrune King, of course. That is an extremely good item on Poppy. And I don't really think I need the full boots now. I can get it after my Blitzrune King. I will get Tenacity. Whereas I think I will need to get that against Cassiopeia. Or I will get Ninja Tabby and a Zephyr for the... Ninja Tabby for the passive against Twitch, and Zephyr for the Tenacity, movement speed and cooldown reduction and all that shit. And he's going to take my tower, that jerk! Well, that makes it, like, even harder for Jesu to farm. Because if I just let it, like, push out more automatically and try to last it at the last second, it will actually be kind of hard for him to farm. Fuck, I can't even speak. And there's Jesu, just warding. Oh my god, Jesu got a Sheen and an Avaric Blade. Holy shit, what should I do? What the fuck are you even doing? Why are you even going close to me, bitch? What is he? He's just going to dash through minions. Never mind. Whee! I'm way faster than you are anyway. You're not getting away from this. Okay. That was a good attempt to juke, I guess. And yeah, let's just push this. Now he's dead. I'm just going to get my flask ticking so I can get some mana back. And bam. And bam. Yeah, I'm going to upload this regardless on how it's going. This is my second game, and I don't really have so much time recording this day. So yeah, but it's going well for me, and hopefully it will do that late game, because I think I will be able to carry this, actually. I actually think that. Even though Twitch is extremely strong, I still think that I am stronger than him, on like a straight up 1v1. And if I ult him, I can probably just go in and kill him when Cassiopeia is there as well. Because I do not want to ult Cassiopeia. If someone else than Twitch, I will actually ult Aswell. Because he got no CC and Twitch got his just a little slow. What do you want? Bam! Look at that damage. And now we're dead. There we go. Goodbye. What is he doing? What does I think he do? He's doing? He's just feeding me. This is no fun. No, indeed it's not. You're against a fed puppy. A fed puppy is like the worst nightmare in League of Legends history. So I agree, this wouldn't be fun if I were playing you as well. There we go, I got the tower, finally. Now I'm heading back for my cutlass. I got a 4 with it, right? Yeah. So that's good. And now I will actually roam. Because I have to shut down this Twitch. I need to get him away from the game. Or at least get Tristana some room to farm. Because even though she's behind, she's still a late game hard carry. I think Twitch is one of those as well, but I think... I actually think Tristana skills better in late game than Twitch do. I'm on my way bottom. And oh, they got a pick on Cassiopeia, nice. Let's go to... Bam! Fucking die, bitch. And now let's just get this rat. It's going in this. That's alright. And... yeah, I'm just going to... walk around the map, I guess. Yasuo can push top if he wants to. I don't really care. Now I'm on my bar again. Come here. Bam. Sorry for taking the kill from Tristana, but I actually think I'm going to be a little bit more useful than she is going to be. Just going to ping that I'm on my mid. And I can look at a Sheen. Come here. What's up, Dynamare? Pop! And Jasu, what are you doing? Oh, he's taking my tower. That's not nice. Well, you gotta learn a lesson now, Jasu. You're dead. What? You can't recall there. That's not nice. That's unfair. Come here. Oh my god, you pussy. That's unfair. I can't just stand there and recall, you need to run so I can catch up to you, kill you. Just going to push. Okay, I think my strategy won't really work, like I got a kill on Twitch. But Tristana didn't get the kill, so it really didn't help her like that much. But so I think I will just push top lane and force them to come to me. Or else I'm going to take their towers. And yeah. Sooner or later get the inhib. And is yeah, Trinum is dead. He got him. Or does he? Yeah, he does. Nice. And Trinum, I got the kill. That's actually pretty sad. I wanted Jasu to have that kill. Because if Jasu would have gotten the kill, he wouldn't have been worth money again. And no, the blue is not up. Sad. Run, Akali, run! And you're safe, nice. I just take the tower down. Because I can. Wait, she died that way. Oh. Okay, I guess Jasu went all in. Went ham. Looks like they are doing the same on bot lane. Just pushing until they get the inhibs. But man, oh, what the fuck do you want? Got nothing on this bitch. Oh, what's up, Jasu? Ouch. Just have to show Aswell who was the real boss. Because he apparently did not know. I have to say that I was the real boss. He got nothing on me then. Slut. Are they going to... What were Cassiopeia doing? She was just walking up towards him. I thought she was trying to get like in range to ult all of them. But I would actually say that failed. Yeah, as I said, I will get my Ninja Tabi now, and then I will get my Zephyr. Or should I get Zephyr first? That's the question. I don't know. All I know is that I'm going to take the rub off. If Jasu is not... If Jasu hasn't already taken it. No, he has not. Then I claim this to the champion of Poppy, I guess. Bam! Trinum is mid. And minions pushing top, so I'm just going to head top and push it back. Yeah, good that minion died. No, the minion died. The cannon minion died. I'm just going to level that up. Come on, boy. A good tip when playing against Cassiopeia, don't walk into a W poison. Because yeah, it applies the poison on you, that's kind of what it's supposed to do. Oh, the double ward. What is Rengar building? Hydra. So it's not really a tank. I'm just going to tell that my ghost is up. And if Blitzcrank get a good hook off, we can kill them. I think they... Okay, I'm going in. I'm going to take Cassiopeia out first. Here I go. Now back off the tower. Oh shit. Okay, it was backing off. Oh, damn it. Well, it was probably not the best thing to dive, I don't think. Like, I'm extremely strong, but yeah, I forgot that my team don't have the same passive as I do. Wait for grab. Well, he didn't even grab. They saw me, so I had to go in. That's why. Okay, so extreme. Want to kill this Twitch? Come here. And you're dead, Twitch. No. He won't die. Heal too broken. Heal too strong. Let's get that and then get a Zephyr. Here we go. For the tenacity of doom. And now I will probably head top lane if Trinami keeps pushing. And he does not. I'm still going to head top lane. Just walking up towards her. Why did he pull her? There went the ultimate off. And Tristana's dead. Oh, it's on a rampage, how? What's up, Trindamir? How was your day today? Come here. I want you, Trindamir, come here. Come here. Please, Trindamir, don't ignore me. I'm your friend. Oh my god, you pussy, come here. Oh my god, you fucked up now, Trindamir. And you was gonna jump over. Wee. Come here, Trinami. Oh, look at them. Juice kids middling. Here we go. I'm just going to run away now. I picked someone off. That's my job. As an assassin. And what now? Are they still chasing? Oh shit, there's Cassiopeia. I'm kinda scared of her actually. Oh shit, that's not good. I did not want to get ulted by that, so I just backed off as soon as I could. I'm just going to check if Trinus blue red buff is up. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. It is up! Hooray for me! Going to take this blue buff. Going to take this red buff from you. Bam! And I'm not even going to reset it because I'm a dick. Deal. Oh shit. Hello, Trindamir. You failed. I'm just going to stand and recall. I don't want with anything of this. Oh, I thought someone in their team landed, so I got scared. But it was our little thing, the robot. Blitzcrank, his name was. Fuck, why did I forget his name? How can I forget the name of Blitzcrank? Why did I get a stinger first? That's a good question, and I got no good answer of it. Oh. Oh shit, she's going in. There we go, nice, nice, nice. Did we ace them? Who did not die? Trinamer. What are you doing bot lane, Jan? Almost an ace. It would probably be an ace if Trinamer were there. Was a good engage by Akali. 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 Something like that. I don't care. Still a good engage. And yeah. But we lost some men. And that's not good. Cassiopeia is up, so I'm kind of... So I'm kind of scared. Here we go, I'm just going to run now. Okay, I'm not getting out of this. Come on, Cassiopeia. BOOM! There you go, they ignited me. Which does he have ignite? Yeah. There we go, just going to tell it that... Tell that she's got no ignite. And oh, I should have probably not have done that. They could have... What are they doing? They could have done a free Baron right now. Like, I got like half of our team kills. They could have done a free Baron right now. At least what I think. But hey, I won't complain if they don't... If they won't take objectives. They got... yeah, we got an inhib now. So that's good. We got some pressure mid. If... yeah, there's a super minion. I thought... I don't know. Yeah, just... Yeah, respawn. I will clear one cap in the jungle. And hopefully my team won't engage without me. Okay, I have to clear top lane as well. Yes, I know. I just had to get some money. So yeah, now I have my Zephyr, so that's really, really good. And now I can start working on a Guardian Angel. Because I don't really think I will be needing the Randwins too much. At least not at the moment. And they are getting engaged on another day. Yeah, Tristana almost died and Rengar is at half HP. Not that bad. And we got Ezreal ultimate, that's a huge amount of burst since he's AP. Okay, I won't go on that. That we're just going to be stupid. I want to... Okay, he's going in now. Shit, I ulted the wrong target. No, you will fucking die. There we go. An ace? Ace, ace, ace. Nice. Get Baron. Because we got no open inhib, so we can just get Baron instead. Final blue buff. You're a Kali, you don't need blue buff. Bam. Okay, I can like kinda need blue buff. She's one of the assassins that... Oh, okay, she's going to die. She's one of the assassins that actually does really well with red buff, with blue buff. Why is my dog barking? Sorry if you heard that. Not your stunner, this is my farm. Don't you dare. Ah, you took some of it, you bastard. And, no, Twitch got more farm than me. I'm the highest farm on our team as well. Anyway, so I can feel good about that instead. Okay, I don't really know. Should I get a... Should I get a Guardian Angel? Or should I get a... what's it called? Maybe a Gunblade. Or something. What can I get that's actually good and normal? Maybe a Maw of Malmurius would be good. Or should I just go for a Omen? I got no freaking clue. I'm gonna go for a Frozen Mallet. It gives me HP and some damage, and I get a, and I even get CC. So that that's all good. And that gives me some survivability as well. And now my dog is barking again. Holy shit! Stop barking. No one cares. And I'm on my way in. Hello, Tryndamere! Hello, Cassiopeia! Yeah, there went the ultimate. Just put the stunner. There, nice, nice, nice. And now we should push bottom. Because we're too far away from top lane. Bum, bum. Okay, I got some people that visiting me, I guess. That's why they were barking. Just going to push this. Bum, 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 bum. And Cassiopeia is now is never mind. I thought she was up, but it was a bug. Bum, 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 bum. Bing. And we will be able to get this tower. I don't think we will be able to get something more. Maybe we can. I'm going to push one more wave. Me. Oh, stop it. I require assistance. Ouch. Why do you do this? Oh, Tristana, you pussy! Just kill him! Look at that, he had 600 HP, that's 2 aura attacks! Oh my god, you're pussy. Or just me being too ballsy, I don't know. I would say it was both. Just so it will sound good for myself. And now I'm going to get a Guardian Angel, because that can't happen again. Because that will not be good. And they have a lot of armor. No, they got no armor. So I don't even need an armor penetration. So yeah, I'm going to go for a Guardian Angel. And are they going in? What are you doing? Oh, the late ultimate that was. But yeah, they... Oh. I was just about to say, it seems like they're winning this teamfight, but never mind. That Cassiopeia kind of turned it around. But don't fear, I'm on my way. What's up, Cassiopeia? You're mine! Boop. Where did Tryndamere go? Are you here? No, let's just take your web up then. Bam. Now let's get mid in here. Why did he lance that ward? They even got vision of this. Well, I don't know. I don't really care anyway. Oh, Jasper's up as well. I think I should be staying. Okay, yeah, you're dead. Come here. You wanted to die, that's not my problem. I require assistance! Blitzcrank, hook them! Oh, you bastard. You're this support for a reason! Stop solo play. No. Never. That's also a good reason. Because I could have gotten away from that if he like hooked Tryndamere or the other one. Tryndamere or Jasu. Or I would be able to kill them. I don't know. Kill one of them. I don't know. What does Kyle have? She does not have like so much damage. She doesn't have a Ravenous yet. She should have a Ravenous though, I think. Instead of the like Gunblade or something. Well, I don't know, that's a pretty good build, I guess. He just needs to hook one of them. Because he, if you have not noticed, my movement speed is extremely high. And where did they go? Is that up soon? Yes, in 30 seconds. Oh shit, I don't actually dare to go alone. I don't want to go first anyway. There we go. Yeah, we got a Warden Baron, nice. That's warded. And they are fighting. Or are they? Never mind, they are not. We kinda need to fight real soon, I think. Okay, this is really bad by me by going to ward now. I need to get trained on it. Okay, he did not ult. I don't know if he didn't have time or something. Holy shit, I'm going to die. What? What happened to my E? Oh, my E didn't go off, I'm sad. Oh, are you going to die? Oh. Wait, because you ever got no ult, so I kinda can jump in and assassinate her. There we go, nice. And... oh, how did Blitzcrank live through that? Oh, we got some nice magic resistance. Calm down with the pangs. They can't finish it. Like, if she would have died, I would have actually laughed. End, lol. You can't end. I think it was, she was like sarcastic or something like that. And for some reason, I kinda didn't want to take the tower. She could have taken that the tower instead of like hitting the other tower with the Lich Bane proc. I'm going to take the red buff for myself. How much gold is left for my... okay. Like 1,000 gold left for my Guardian Angel. And... boop! Here we go. And who should I jump on? I feel like I should jump on Cassiopeia, but... at the same time, I feel I should like jump on Twitch. What are you doing then? Just warding it. Just going to ward that. To send the message. And you should be kinda careful, Biskank. We should actually not do Baron, that's not a good idea. Oh, what is Twitch doing? It's out of position, that's what he's doing. Okay, I don't want to go in alone. Rengar was too far away, he could have ulted and we could have killed Twitch. Could have picked him off really good. Could have punished him for playing bad, I guess. Yeah, we can get Baron now, I think. We can get Baron now. This is the biggest chance we got, like, at the moment. Well, I don't want to tank Baron. Careful, that's Ezreal mid. Didn't even come. Well, I'm kind of scared to go into that bush. Oh, I wanted that. Okay, get in here. They are bottom, I guess. Just charge in and get in him. Charge. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. I should not have activated my Q there. That was stupid. We can push for bot lane. Yeah, Tristana was thinking the same. That's good. two genius thinks the same. And bam. This game is longer than I thought it would be. I thought I would be able to end it earlier, but apparently not. If we get a pull on someone, that's not Cassiopeia, that's going to be good. And I have to ult someone, that's not Cassiopeia, I have to ult Aswell. Even though he got slow API in the right eyes, I still think I need to ult him, or I should ult Yasuo. Because Yasuo only got Balethrun King. And I don't really think that can stop me too well. You come here. Pushing mid and pushing top. So we can just go in, I guess. Just going to stand there and take the tower. Holy shit, that was not good at all. Shit. That sucks. I thought I turned away in the right time. But apparently not. Because you already did a nice flash ult there. Well, just Cassiopeia doing a play, stop whining, Glyphing. Yeah, sure, we could have played that better, but it was still Cassiopeia that did a good job. And are they going to get an in about this? They probably will. Yeah, they probably will. That's not so good. Well, I got my Guardian Angel now, so that will help me out a lot. And I got the Red Potion. Going to get some more HP and damage. 3000 HP. Almost 200 armor and 100 magic resist. I feel kinda good. A lot of movement speed and a lot of burst. With my Q Sheen. Here we go. I want to head bottom and push it out and try to get in here, but I'm actually a bit scared because, like, they are all up, but okay, now they are. I was just about to say it, but no one of them no one of them is on the map. I'm just going to ward that. Going to go here. I was going to turn around in case they have this warder and Cassiopeia decides to ult me. Yes, that's extremely good. I got through Stone Ice. Come here. BAM! I won't even take my... Oh shit, minions, please! Ah, no! I didn't die. And oh, they got minions as well. Oh, they're in him spawn. I can defend. Why? Meanwhile, I'm going to buy more potions. And I'm going to head top lane, I think. I feel like I have to clear these. At least this super minion. There we go. I did enough damage on that. Oh, they're going to finish now. Apparently they did. So yeah, GG, well played. So yeah, if you like the commentary, feel free to hit the like button, share to Facebook and Twitter, and also add it to your favorite. And also subscribe. I dubbed it up. So yeah, this has been Poppy Top Lane, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!